Actually, I'll just be a rifleman. We'll be a rifleman. We'll be a rifleman.
It's time to come out one by one. Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Everything will be sehr gut. We have got tea, pretzels und more.
Fantastic beer.
I'm learning how to play a game.
We're all just jumping over each other.
And so the journey into the in-between begins.
In the corner.
Our heroes are about to start their adventure. Wait, wait, wait. Forward, whoa, not backwards. Oh, goodness. Just use this transmission thingy. Yes. Good, good. Okay, now our heroes are definitely about to begin their adventure through the many dangers that lie ahead. Oh, so much excitement awaits.
Excitement. I like excitement.
Okay, no, this is not good. At this rate, we'll never finish this story. I don't want to be that guy, but maybe we should hurry a little bit.
If I want to hurry.
Yes, I expected no less from you. Full ahead. Allons-y.
I'm in the lodge. With my squad?
Are you?
Yeah. Me too. We're playing like psychopaths.
I'm with my squad too.
And so far, a game of 36 versus 36. Climbing fast.
Spirit Force. I can get that. No.
I got land.
T's how I access it. Alright, T. Okay. Okay, time to change directions.
On a speedy sloth. He's a fast one.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do as I'm crouching around in circles.
Game's running good now. I think the map was just my problem. Because this map I'm running like 70 FPS.
Nice.
Lewis psychotic, yes. Does we care?
No. I only have one.
Are we Russian? Yes. Snipe me in the face! So loud! Stop firing your artillery! Dang it. I got wrecked. I guess I gotta go with my squad lead. Because I'm part of his squad. Go! We got fire teams and side squads.
My wood by accident.
Yeah, I believe it's a vehicle. Alrighty. Okay.
Right. I can't find any before now, see. It's all scrap metal. Can't really need wood.
Not totally sure. Especially the Vic there. Blocked by the tree. Not totally sure. Vic War, yeah. Such a red screen it is. Yeah.
Looking around for some time now, our heroes are trying to understand where they are and who could possibly build such wonders. Upon further inspecting the platform, it becomes obvious to them that someone used to live here. An idea occurs to our brave adventurers, investigating the abandoned depot.
Doesn't matter if I can't do anything with it.
Yeah.
That doesn't seem good.
Somebody has been in good graces with the Goddess of Luck.